There's a new set of wheels rolling around town in Crawford. Yesterday, the Lowndes County town received a new fire truck for District 4. The grant money, along with help from county leaders and other corporations, made it possible. Fire coordinator Neil Austin says they want the best equipment to keep people safe, and this truck will help them do their job.
A lot of the trucks, whenever I came into office, was I found out was up to 38 years old. And so equipment has changed, technology has changed, and we want to provide the best quality fire protection that we can provide for the citizens of Lowndes County. And this is one of the ways that we are trying to do that.
We are not a part of the millage, you know, the other monies that the other districts have. We're excited that they got a chance to get a grant and get us this truck. So it's very much needed.
And District 4 is currently taking applications for anyone looking to become a volunteer firefighter. If you're interested, just stop by City Hall in Crawford.